Yeah. All you self-promoters are janky. We established like the Yankees. This whole game thankless. We moving militant, but somehow you the one tanking. No limit to where I could take it. And you know me as a crisp bottle sender, check pick-upper. I thought we looked out for one another. Saw us all as brothers in a struggle, too blessed to be humble. I guess it's different in the city I come from. All of a sudden, I got people showing how much they truly resent me. They hold a meaning to spells envy, they trying to tempt me. The higher I get, the less they accept me. Even had the OGs try and press me. Ha 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 ha.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to Taste Level. Today, we got another review, and we're going to be looking at John Elliott t-shirts. Okay, this first one that we're going to be looking at is this John Elliott Spring Summer 2018 oversized t-shirt in lavender. I got this one in a size large and I love the way it fits. I'm definitely going to be wearing this over the summer. Nice fit to it, nice feel, nice price. These retail at $92, but you know here at Taste Level with Steel Gang, I got this for $70 at Barney's Warehouse. They had it on sale. Yeah, so this is a perfect shirt for the summertime. Definitely going to be rocking this a lot, and I might even throw it on for Easter, take a picture with my son, who knows. So that's the first one. Now the second one that we're going to be getting into is another John Elliott. This one, I'm not sure which drop this is from. This is the Dark Forest color. This one fits slightly slimmer, but still a nice fit, nice cut. Definitely a nice price, same retail at $92, but I was able to get this at $50. Same place, Barney's Warehouse, they had it on sale plus a coupon. Super dope, super recommended. Definitely gonna get a lot of use out of this. And I mean, if you buy Bape t-shirts, that's around the same price, so why not get a luxury brand and a nice t-shirt, plain, with a nice cut. John Elliott t-shirts, definitely one of my new brands. Yurt. So guys, I just want to say thanks for watching again. Like, comment, subscribe. Do it all. Follow me on Instagram @tastelevel_.